Hello, it's MFP Company and Max, and as you know, the Day of the Earth is coming on the 5th of June, and we're going to review some props today, and let's find out why our logo is green. I see you calling. Let's get started from the UK props. As far as you know, the UK is one of the biggest world fighters for ecological problems. And here I want to show you the old 20s. And let's see the back side. Also, we have the new 20s. So you just have to go on moneyforprime.com and find out what it looks like. Here you can see the 50s. Obviously, the old style 50s. All right. So I think you know that MFP company logo is green, and let's find out why. So firstly, we support fighting with ecological problems. Second thing is that we use low level of electricity consumption. And the third one is that we recycle all of the props production paper. All right, so today I want to show you some green notes. Let's have a look at the most popular ones, the Euro hundreds. Over here and over here. So, as you know, one pack contains 80 bills. Over here, you can see it's not actually 80 bills, but anyway. And if you want to see the most popular props like 500s, the 50s, we have the new 50s actually. So just go on moneyforprime.com and don't forget to use our promo code. So let's continue have a look at the green props. Also, you know that we have the Canadian 20s, the most popular props. But if you want to shop other Canadian dollars, you can go on moneyforprime.com and see what we have here. Also, we have the old 100s, the old 50s, and the old 20s. Thanks for watching this video. So just go on moneyforprime.com. Don't forget to use our code. And you have to remember that buying from us, you support fighting with ecological problems. It's MFP and Max. Goodbye.